Damn it, boy. This is Support This TV. I am AKA Bands. How about you do me a quick little favor and hit that like button for me? I appreciate all my supporters out there. Now let's get to it. When Niki Minaj and Remy Ma was going at it, everybody were reporting it and responding to it and reacting to it, had their opinions on it. And you know, because it was an exciting time in hip hop. Now, Niki Minaj is out here knocking out college tuitions. You know, paying people college tuitions, man, and ain't nobody really talking about it. Other than me and TMZ and maybe a few others. But a fan tweeted Niki Minaj and jokingly asked her, "Will you pay my college tuition fees?" Right? Niki Minaj responded back and said, "Show me all A's that I can verify with your school and I'll pay it." Okay. And she said, "Who else want to join this contest?" Now, after sending that tweet out, a bunch of people hit Niki Minaj Twitter up. You know, people was calling their friends and family. Tweet Niki and tell her you need help with your college tuition. You know. So people hit her up. Niki Minaj paid a few of them. You know, she actually responded to like 12 tweets, which is great. You know, I'm pretty sure maybe 50 or 100 probably hit up, but the fact that she responded to 12 is beautiful. But anyway, Niki Minaj responded to the tweets and paid some fees, and people has came forward and saying that Niki Minaj has paid some fees for them. She even told some of these people to DM their banking information. She sent the money to them. She didn't send it to the school. She sent it to them to pay for it, which is even more beautiful. Now, the reason why I love the story so much, because a lot of people hit their favorite celebrities up and their favorite celebrities ignore them. Don't respond to their DMs. Don't respond to their tweets. But then tell you to go and check out my newest movie. Go and buy my latest album. Niki Minaj didn't do that. She actually responded to these people and helped out some people that are in need. And I think that is very beautiful. Now, like, share, and comment on the video and I will respond. And shout out to Niki Minaj. She'll never hear this video, but shout out to her anyway. To support this TV, man. And thanks for supporting me. I really appreciate it. I'm out.